This is the length of the practice ground from what you can see at the very end, the bridge, all the way along here up to the very end where the rise meets the trees. That is 348 yards long. Perfect.